two, please. Bay two.
Welcome. Yeah, no worries, fella. No worries. Oh dear. Yeah, sorry. Sorry. Hello and welcome to another container. The joys. Goes. Lip flicks out, down it goes. Cracking. Let's go. More VIMTO. Making some interesting noises there. If I said I know why, I'd be absolutely lying. Absolutely lying. A fucking wonky pallet. No one locks a wonky pallet now, do they? Especially the customer. Especially. Or should I say especially me? I fucking don't like a wonky pallet. Visibility in these electric ones is amazing compared to the gas machines. Absolutely amazing, or any open machine compared to a closed one. Visibility is amazing. I'm very weary of these machines, these electric ones, because they don't like to stop when you put your foot on the brake. It's a problem with these hydrostatic machines. And if you don't know what hydrostatic means, basically means you take your foot off the accelerator and it will stop automatically. So really, there's no need for a brake, but
yeah.
Usually I wouldn't, because it's further back than that, but I'll take it. I will take it. After grinding it off the wall. To lift my forks up a little more. Bit low gun in that pallet there. It's just a madness. I could probably double stack these double stacked pallets already. It wouldn't be a good look, but I probably could. I wouldn't want to. Someone would go to load it out and just fucking fuck it all up. And you think they won't? Trust me, they will here. Quickly grind that along the step, the back of the pallet. Troy, hard at work. That lad's a grafter, to be honest. Thank you. Plate, not long left now.
I'd say four pallets.
Yeah, I'd say four pallets. I'm about to do some math, but four pallets. Pallets. I was going to push that pallet back then, but then when I put that pallet in anyway in front of it, I'm pushing both. Save the energy,
save the electric,
save the hassle. Warm in here, I tell ya. Oh, proper fucking warm. There we go. All nice and cushy. What a nice guy. What a nice guy. Right, thank you very much for watching. And I'll see you soon. Ta-da!